I'm not gonna say I hope you rot and die just like my brother did, but I personally want the best for you. And I wasn't gonna ever say this in front of my family or anyone, but I don't even want you to go to jail. I forgive you, but I love you just like anyone else. I don't know if this is possible, but can I give her a hug, please? Please?
Yes.